गाइस, वेलकम बैक विथ अनदर वीडियो। टुडे आई हैव कम्प्लीटेड माई फर्स्ट सर्विस एंड वॉन्टेड टू शेयर अ कपल ऑफ थिंग्स विथ यू गाइस। सो आई रिपोर्टेड टू प्रॉब्लम्स। वन वॉज लाइक व्हेन आई एम टर्निंग द बाइक टुवर्ड्स लेफ्ट साइड, सो आई कुड हियर द लिटिल बिट साउंड फ्रॉम रियर टायर। आई वॉज नॉट श्योर फ्रॉम वेयर इट वॉज कमिंग, बट दे आर फिक्स्ड नाउ एंड इट इज़ वर्किंग फाइन। And the second thing is the brake, disc brake, front disc brake. When I apply the brake continuously, I felt that there is some little looseness in the handlebar, and this was due to maybe cone set or something, but it is also fixed to some extent, not completely. And there were some vibrations from 2000 to 4000 RPM, but they are also reduced now to an extent. And this is like the coolant level, and the coolant should be in between min and max. Many of my friends told that it should be between min and max, but it is exceeding the max level. So when I asked the service center guy, like this is more than the max level, he told me that this is the correct level, we should follow this. I don't know about that, but he told me in that way. And the next thing is the engine oil. The engine oil level is correct. It is between min and max, and they have used Bajaj 10,000 engine oil. So I did not use Motul and all because it will void the warranty. And the next thing is the service charges. So for some consumables and all, they have charged like 115 rupees. Engine oil costed 500 rupees, and some other charges. And the fourth one is step assembly right hand side. So let me tell you guys what is this. So recently I had a crash, and my right side foot peg was broken, and it's been replaced with the new one, and it is working fine. But the problem with this is it's not working as before, because these are the things which we are missing, and there is another spring which is missing. So because of that, the spring action is not working. See the left one, I'm taking it up and I'm releasing, so it goes automatically down. So that thing is not working in the right side. If you have any doubt, please comment on this video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up, and please subscribe to my channel. It will keep me motivated to make more videos. Have a nice day guys, see you all in the next video.